हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड हेल्दी। सो टुडे अगेन वी आर हियर फॉर लर्निंग साइंस। इन साइंस वी लर्न अबाउट डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ थिंग्स, डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ फूड, डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ एनिमल्स, डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ सीजन्स एंड डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ थिंग्स विच वी सी इन द स्काई एट डे एंड एट नाइट, right? So all these things we learn in science, right? So let's start our today's lecture. As you know, I am your science teacher Mubassira Miss from Mahdi School, and today we continue lesson number 13. The name of this lesson is weather, and today we continue our fair book exercise. So we learn in this lesson about weather, we learn about different type of things which we wear in different type of seasons, right? So till now we learn hard words, fill in the blanks, and today we continue this pair book exercise with true or false. So we write the true or false. If the sentence is right, we write true. If sentence is wrong, we write false. So let's start our today's lecture with one beautiful line, and the line is make today amazing. Right, so every day is new beginning, and you need to start each day with new thoughts and make your day amazing. So help someone and help your parents, help your mother, and do the things which is keep yourself happy, right? So make today amazing. Every day you need to keep your day amazing, right? So with this beautiful line, let's start our today's lecture. So our lesson number 13 is about the weather, right? So different type of season, different type of days, and many other things we learn in lesson number 13, and the name of this lesson is weather. So let's start our today's lecture, and first we revise that what we learn in previous lecture. So in previous lecture we learn fill in the blanks. So in this we have one sentence. In this one sentence one place is empty, so we have to fill it, right? So two options we have. One option is right, one is wrong. So let's quickly revise. Number one, days changes every day. So here you can see weather and season. We have picture here. So what changes every day? The weather is changes every day when the season are changes after the some days, right? So the right answer I write here, weather changes every day. So now you can understand the difference between the season and different between the weather, because we already learn about four types of the day: sunny day, cold days, rainy day, and windy day. Now let's see our second FB. Our second FB is we wear cotton clothes in dash. So in which season we are wearing cotton clothes? So we have two pictures here. First picture you can see the picture of winter, second picture you can see the picture of summer. So which clothes we wear in winter? We wear woolen clothes. When in summer we are wearing cotton clothes. So we wear cotton clothes in summer, right? So you can understand the different clothes we wear in different season. Then number three, it snowfall at some places in dash. So here again two pictures we have, winter and summer, right? So it snowfall at some places in which season? You can see first picture of winter, and in winter season the snowfall in some places in our country, cities like Kashmir and many other cities like Simla and Manali and many other places there is snowfall. In summer season sun shines very brightly. Then our number 4 FB, wind blow very fast on dash day. So we have 2 days here, cold days. Here you can see the picture of cold day and you can see the picture of windy day, right? So in which day you can see wind blow very fast? It is first picture. So what is the right answer? Windy day. right? So wind blow very fast and many things are destroyed in windy day. Number 5, we use days in rainy day. We have two options here, raincoat and hat, right? So here you can see a picture of rainy day. And what we are using in rainy day to keep our body cool? We need to cool our body in rainy day? No. So what we do? We need to cover our body in rainy day from water. So what we are using? We are using raincoat, right? So I write here the answer, raincoat. And second picture is picture of hat, which keep our body, the head, safe from hot sun, right? So we done this 5FB in previous lecture. So here you can see that the picture in which the answer also, weather is changes every day. We wear cotton clothes in summer. It snowfall at some places in winter. Wind blow very fast on windy day. We use raincoat in rainy day. So let's start our today's topic. So our today's topic is true and false. So in this, what we have to done? We have to done the answer. So the sentence is right, we write true. If sentence is wrong, we write false. So in true or false, we have one sentence. And according to the lesson, we have to write here the sentence is true, we write true. If sentence is wrong, then we write false, right? So false means it is wrong and true means it is right. So let's start our first true and false and let's see which is our first sentence. So our first true or false is weather is changes day to day. Now what is meaning of weather? So when we learn about weather in this lesson, we learn that every day is different atmosphere. Sometimes the days are very hot, sometimes days are very cold, and sometimes it rains heavily, right? So according to the weather, we learn that every day is different and we feel different type of atmosphere, right? So day to day means every day. So here you can see the weather is changes every day. So we learn about four type of weathers in this lesson, which are they? Windy day, cold day, hot day, sunny day, and rainy days, right? So these all things we learn in this lesson. So weather is changes every day. Weather means the atmosphere. So we learn that seasons are change after some days, but weather change anytime, not in day, but in day two times the weather change sometimes, right? So like that, weather is changes every day. So here you can see the picture of weather, and you can see the rainy season also, you can see here sun also, and you can see here cold also. So it means sometimes the day is very hot, next day there is rain, right? So it is not compulsory that today is hot sunny day, then next day is also sunny day. It is change, right? So sometimes in summer season, because of cold waves, we feel cold, right? In morning we feel cold, and in afternoon there is heat in atmosphere. So weather is changes day to day. Yes, weather is changes day to day, sometimes windy day and sometimes sunny day, right? So like that. So what we write here? Weather is changes every day. Day to day means every day. So we write true or false. The sentence is right. Why? Because we learn about the weather that some days are very hot, some day there is cold, right? So what we write here? We write here true. So with this you can understand that how the atmosphere is changes every day. So cold day means you feel cold. Sunny day means it is heat in atmosphere. If there is rain, we called it rainy day. And if it is wind blow very fast, so it means it is windy day. So weather is changes day to day, and it is true. So that's why we write here true the sentence, and the spelling of true is T-R-U-E, because the sentence is right. That's why we write here true. Now let's see our next true or false. Number 2, it rains heavily in hot days. So when we start this lesson, we learn about different types of day also, and we learn about different seasons also. Yes or no? Right? So we learn about four types of the day, right? Which are they? Sunny day, it means sun shines very brightly. Second, we learn cold days. It means there is cold in atmosphere, and sometimes in some places there is snowfall. And third, we learn about rainy days, that it means rains heavily. And then we learn about the windy day, it means wind blow very fast, right? So what is the sentence here? That it rains heavily in hot days. So when we learn about hot days, we learn that sun shines very brightly. In which days? In hot days, right? So here you can see the picture of hot day, and second picture, it is picture of rainy day, right? It is rain. So in wind picture, you can see the rain. In first picture, there is a hot day, right? So in hot day, you can see there is rain. Yes or no? No. And in second picture, you can see the picture of rain. So there is sun, because we already learn about hot days, that sun shines very brightly in hot days, right? So here you can understand that the difference between the days, if the day is hot, you can see the sun shines very brightly. When the rainy day, you can see there is rain, right? So here the sentence is, it rains heavily in hot days. So in hot days, there is sun shine brightly, not rain, right? So the sentence is right or wrong? It is true or false? Because we learn that in rainy day, there is rain heavily. In hot day, sun shines very brightly. So what do we write here? We write true here, or we write false here? Because the sentence is wrong. So what we write here? We write here false. And the spelling of false, F-A-L-S-E. Right? So here you can see the picture of hot days, as well as you can see the picture of rainy day. So it rains heavily in rainy days and in monsoon. So here you can identify the difference between the days. Which thing is more in different days, right? So I give you the example. For sunny day, the sun shines brightly. When you see the rainy day, so it rains heavily. And when you see the cold day, so it's cold waves. And when you see the windy day, so wind blow very fast, right? So here the sentence is wrong. And in hot days, there is no rain, there is sun shines brightly, and there is hard sunlight, right? So it rains heavily in hot days. It is false, because rains heavily in rainy days, not in hot days. So with this, you can identify the different type of days also, and you can identify the difference between the days, right? So it rains heavily in hot days is wrong statement. So we write here false. Now let's see our next true or false. We wear woolen clothes in winter. So here winter. Now what is winter? We already learn about winter in this lesson. We learn about five seasons. Which are the summer, winter, monsoon, spring and autumn. So these five seasons we learn in this lesson. Now when we learn about summer, so we learn that there is heat in atmosphere. The days are very hot, right? When we learn about the monsoon, we learn that it is rains heavily. When we learn about the spring, we learn that many flowers are bloom in this season. When we learn about autumn, we learn that leaves of the tree are dry in this season, season of fall. We called it season of fall also, and it is autumn. When we learn about winter, we learn that the atmosphere is very cold in this season. So when we learn about the clothes in lesson number 9, we also learn that in cold days we are wearing woolen clothes. So when we learn about season, we learn that many days of the year are very cold, right? So that's why these cold days are known as winter. Again, I repeat, cold days are known as winter, right? So let's see the picture of winter. Here you can see the picture of snowfall. So as we learn in this lesson about winter, winter season, we learn that because of cold, in many places there is snowfall. Snowfalls means the rain of ice, right? It is not form of water, but it is the ice. And we all know that when the ice melt, it become water, right? So like that you can see here picture of snowfall. In our city there is no snowfall, but still we feel cold in winter because of cold waves. Because we learn in this lesson that some days of the year are very cold, right? So at that time we are wearing different type of clothes. We cannot wear the thin clothes in cold days or in winter, right? So you can easily understand that which type of clothes we are wearing in different days, right? So woolen clothes, when we talk about woolen clothes, so we need to see the picture of woolen clothes. So here you can see the picture of woolen clothes, right? So when we learn about winter, we learn that the atmosphere is very cold, and that's why we need to keep our body warm. So for this we are wearing woolen clothes. And from where we get woolen clothes? We get woolen clothes from wool. And the wool we get from sheep, which we already learned in lesson number 9. Right? So you can understand easily that different type of clothes we are wearing in different season. We wear woolen clothes in winter. Right? So you can understand that what is the difference between the seasons and between the clothes. So why we wear woolen clothes in cold days? We wear woolen clothes in cold days because we need to keep our body warm, right? So here you can see the picture of winter, in which you can see the children which are playing there. They are wearing woolen clothes, woolen cap and jacket, right? So why they are wearing this type of clothes? Because these clothes keep themselves warm. Right? So we wear woolen clothes in winter season. It is true, right? Because woolen clothes keep our body warm. And in summer season, the atmosphere is already hot, right? And in winter, the atmosphere is very cold. When we see the season of monsoon, of rain, we are not wearing woolen clothes in season of rain. Why? Because we need to keep ourselves safe from water, right? So that's why we are wearing raincoat and using umbrella in monsoon. If you wear woolen clothes in summer, so you feel very very warm. And in summer season we need to keep our body cool, right? So we wear woolen clothes in winter. It is true. So that's why we write here true. What is the spelling of true? T-R-U-E. So now you can understand if the sentence is right according to our lesson. So we write here true, right? So let's see our next true or false, right? So this true or false, you can see we wear woolen clothes in winter is true. So we write here true. Then our number 4, sun shines very brightly in summer. So we already learn about sun in lesson number 14, when we learn about different things which we see in sky during the day and during the night, right? So we learn about sun, right? So sun is a hot ball of fire, we learn, and that's why we get heat and light from the summer season. We learn that sun shines very brightly. So what is meaning of brightly? Sun you can see in the sky. So when you see sun in the sky in winter season, so sun in the sky, but it is not shines as much brightly. Right now the summer season is start and you feel heat, right? We need to on fan. If there is AC in our house, so we on the AC. Why? Because the sun light is very hard and sun shines very brightly, right? So you can understand that what is the meaning of sun shines brightly. It means you see the sunlight and it is dangerous for you. So here you can see the picture of summer. And we all know that in summer season, because of the heat, because of the sunlight, we all are going on beach or on hill station. Why? Because at that place the sun is there, but we can feel the cold atmosphere there, right? So here you can see the picture of summer and you can see the sun shines very brightly. And that's why here you can see there is a yellow color. So we all know that the color of sunlight is yellow. So now you can understand that what is the meaning of sun shines very brightly in summer. And the second picture, it is the real picture of summer, right? So you can see the sun and sunlight, and you can understand that these two things, and this is very bright. You cannot see sun during the summer. Why? Because it is shines very brightly. So you can understand that sun shines very brightly in summer is right or wrong. Yes, you can see two pictures here, and sun is shines very brightly. So we write here true. Why? Because it is true sentence. We learn about different days. We also learn in sunny days we learn that sun shines very brightly and we get more heat in this day and in summer also, right? So sun shines very brightly in summer. So you can understand the answer here, because this is the true sentence, that's why we write here true, right? So now let's see our next true or false, and we write the answer. We eat ice cream in winter, right? So what is meaning of ice cream? You all like it, right? Yummy and sweet ice cream. Right now you all are eating ice creams and candies and ice gola and many other things. Why? Because the summer is start. Here which season you can see here? Winter. Now what is the sentence? We eat ice cream in winter. So when we learn about winter season, we learn that this season is very cold. The days of this season are very cold, right? Yes or no? Yes. So why we need to eat the things which is already cold in winter season? Because we know that in winter season we need to keep our body warm, and ice cream is cold thing, right? So let's see here the pictures. Here you can see the picture of ice cream stall, and one lady is eating ice cream. Now let's observe the picture that the atmosphere behind the ice cream stall, right? So you can see that Sun is there? Yes or no? Yes, right? So, is it cold day? You can see the clothes of the woman, right? And is that woolen cloth? No. Is that raincoat? No. Here we talk about winter season, right? So in winter season, we wear woolen clothes for keep our body warm. Yes or no? Yes. So sun shines very brightly. In which season? In summer. Yes or no? Yes. So now, in summer season. Now, when we learn about winter season, we learn that the atmosphere is very cold and sun not shines brightly in winter season. One thing. Second thing we learn about winter is that we are wearing woolen clothes. Why? Because we need to keep our body warm because the atmosphere is very cold. So when you eat ice cream, so the ice cream is very cold and it keep your body cold, not warm. So mostly in our house, our mother not allowed to eat ice cream in winter. Why? Because the atmosphere is very cold. And that's why we are eating the things which is give our body heat. Right? So we eat turmeric milk and dates and many other things. Yes or no? Yes. So we eat ice cream in winter. Is that a right answer? Or is that a wrong one, right? So here you can see the second picture. The girl who is in snowfall. And we all know that snowfall is in the season of winter, right? So now you can understand that the atmosphere is cold. So we need to keep our body warm. If the atmosphere is not cold, it is hot, so we are eating ice cream. So now you can understand that we eat ice cream in winter, it is wrong step. False, right? So the spelling of false here you can see FALSE, false. We eat ice cream in winter is false sentence. Why? Because we are eating ice cream in summer season because the atmosphere is very hot, so we need to keep our body cool, and in winter season we need to keep our body warm. So now you can understand that we eat ice cream in winter is a wrong statement. If you eat ice cream in winter, you fall ill because of cold, you get fever and many other diseases. Right, so we need to keep ourselves safe from different type of disease, and then you coughing because of ice cream in winter season. Right, so you can understand that we are not eating cold things in winter, we are eating hot things in winter. Right, so here we eat ice cream in winter is wrong statement, so that's why we write here false. So now you can easily understand that which type of food we are eating in different season. Right? So here we complete our true or false. Now let's see what we learn here today. We complete our true or false lesson number 13. What is this? Name of this lesson is weather, and true or false. Here you can see number 1. Weather is changes day to day. So it is true or it is false? It is true. We already learn about weather that some days are very hot, some day is cold, when some day is rainy, right? So that's why here we learn in this lesson day to day means every day. So weather is changes every day. It is right statement. So we write here true. Then the second one, it rains heavily in hot days. So what is hot days? The sun shines very brightly in hot days when the rains heavily in rainy days. So you can understand that difference between the days. So we write here false. Why? Because rains heavily in rainy day and sun shines very brightly in hot day. Then number 3, we wear woolen clothes in winter. Right? So when we learn about woolen clothes, we learn that woolen clothes keep our body warm. So in winter season, we need to keep our body warm. So that's why we are wearing woolen clothes in winter. Then number 4, sun shines very brightly in summer. Yes, because the some days of the year are very hot, and when we learn about hot days, we learn that sun shines very bright in hot day, right? So that's why these hot days are the season of summer. Some days of the year are very hot, and that's why this season is known as summer season, right? So it is true. So we write here true. Then number 5, we eat ice cream in winter. So it is false. Why? Because we learn in this lesson that winter is the already cold, and because of cold we need to keep our body warm. We need to eat food which give us heat in our body, right? So ice cream is the thing which we eat in summer. Why? Because in summer the atmosphere is very hot, and that's why we need to keep our body cool. So that's why our parents are not allowed to eat ice cream in winter. Because of ice cream you fall ill and you get fever and cold, right? So what we learn today we learn about true or false of lesson number 13, weather, right? So I hope you all understand what we learn and you enjoy this lecture. So take care of yourself and stay healthy.